ఆల్జిన్ అండ్ కరాగిన్. ఓకే, సో ఆల్జిన్ ఈజ్ ఆప్టెన్ ఫ్రమ్ దట్ బ్రౌన్ ఆల్గే ఫ్యూకస్. ఓకే, కరాగిన్ ఈజ్ ఆప్టెన్ ఫ్రమ్ దట్ రెడ్ ఆల్గే క్యాండ్రస్. ఓకే, క్యాండ్రస్ క్రిస్పస్ కంప్లీట్ నేమ్. సో బోత్ ఆల్గిన్ అండ్ కరాగిన్ బోత్ ఆర్ యూజ్డ్ యాజ్ వాటర్ హోల్డింగ్ సబ్స్టాన్సెస్. వాటర్ హోల్డింగ్ సబ్స్టాన్సెస్ బోత్ ఆర్ కమర్షియలీ యూజ్ ఫర్ దట్ వాటర్ హోల్డింగ్ సబ్స్టాన్స్. దే ఆర్ నోన్ యాజ్ దట్ హైడ్రో కొలాయిడల్ సబ్స్టాన్సెస్. Right, so after that agar-agar, so it is a hydrocolloidal semi-solid substance. It is polysaccharide obtained from red algae, Grasslaria and Gelidium. So agar-agar, it is a polysaccharide substance obtained from red algae, Grasslaria and Gelidium. So this agar-agar used as a preparation of ice creams, and jellies, and it is used for that to grow microbes, right? And some algae are also used for that. It means what are that? They are providing food material to that astronauts or space travelers. So what are that? For example, chlorella and spirulina, both are provide food for astronauts, means space travelers. So that is that economical importance of that algae. After economical importance of that algae, so algae are divided into three classes. Algae are divided into three major classes based on type of chlorophyll pigment, and second one is storage of food material. Based on the type of chlorophyll pigment in algae and storage of food material, so they are divided into three classes. First one is the chlorophyce. Second one is the pheophyce. Third one is the rhodophyce. Right, so chlorophyce means it is known as a green algae. Pheophyce means brown algae. Rhodophyce means red algae. Right, first one we discuss about that chlorophyce. So chlorophyce are that green algae. So what are that characters? What are that characters? Right? So in that chlorophyce, generally they are grown in fresh water. Generally they are grown in fresh water. So aquatic, some are unicellular. Unicellular is example for that chlamydomonas and chlorella. Okay, after that filamentous. Filamentous are spirogyra and eulothrix, and some are colonial. So this colonial is known as a volvox. Okay, after that complex body structure and branched, so that is known as the car. So this all are that belongs to that green algae, right? So in that green algae, so generally they having that chlorophyll pigments. This chlorophyll pigments are chlorophyll A and B. Generally they are appear grass green in color, right? So this chlorophyll pigments are present in the specialized structures, so they are known as the chloroplast. They are present in the specialized structure, they are known as the chloroplast. So chloroplasts are appear different shape. In some algae, so they are appear ribbon shape, plate, bowel, spiral, and reticulate. Right? So this is chloroplast. So storage of food material in the form of starch. Storage of food material in the form of starch. This starch is stored in specialized organs. So they are known as that pyrenoids. Pyrenoids. Pyrenoids are storage food organs. So they are made up of protein sheath, so inside that starch. Okay, so it is that a protein sheath. They are the spherical shape like structure. Outside is a protein sheath, inside is a starch. Okay, which storage food organ having stores two food material, it is the objective bit. One is that starch, second one is that protein. So these are that it means that in chlorophyce. So in chlorophyce, in chlorophyce, cell wall is made up of two layers. Outer is known as pectin, inner is known as that cellulose. Right? Storage of food material in the form of starch. After then, reproduction process. In the reproduction process, generally vegetative reproduction by fragmentation. Asexual reproduction takes place by juice spores, motile spores. Sexual reproduction takes place by that isogamous, anisogamous, and after that oogamous. Okay, isogamous, anisogamous, and oogamous. I am also explaining. So before, what is the meaning of isogamous, anisogamous, and oogamous? Asexual reproduction is a juice spore. Juice spores means takes place by that motile spores. So after that, meiosis occur in zygote. Okay, some example, chlamydomonas. It is that chlamydomonas, They having that two flagella now, equal that flagella, that is one as a chlamydomonas, it is a chloroplast, it is a nucleus. So it is at a nucleus. After that chlorella. So generally this chlorella is appear spherical shape. They having that chloroplast and also that nucleus. Both are unicellular. After that, filamentous like structure appear in that spring like structure, that is known as the spirogyra. It is appear just like that unbranched filament like structure, so that is known as the spirogyra. Okay, after that wall box. So this wall box is the colonial. In this one, so they are known as the daughter colonies. So these daughter colonies are connected by one to each other. Right? That is known as the wall box. It is a colonial form. Colonial. After that, cara. So this cara is showing of that branched filamentous like structures, just like that tree or leaf like structure, that is known as that cara. These are that branches. So it is known as that axis. Okay, that is known as this. All are that. Okay, chlorophyce green algae.